Our robot needs to efficiently and accurately drop three different color cubes on their corresponding colored puck without making contact with it. We must have a starting point and a program to identify each puck, drive to it, and finally make a match with the cube and the puck. We must repeat until all pucks are paired with the same color cube. Points are awarded for accuracy of the cube to the middle of the puck, so being exact is key for our robot's success.
So, the biggest challenge we had throughout this competition was the 6-inch rule of the footprint of the robot. So, our robot many times was like a half an inch over or a quarter of an inch over, and it really got annoying and it was a struggle.
Oh.
But the hardest part with getting within that 6 inches was the drivetrain system, because it's just so big, like it's almost 6 inches itself. So we came up with a way to make it so it was smaller and it took up less, so we could actually have our dropping system actually implemented into like the heart of our robot. So we decided to put them straight up.
An issue we had programming was avoiding going to the same puck after delivering a cube. The solution for this was driving forward half an inch to an inch right after delivery to ensure the infrared sensor would not detect the same puck. Another programming issue was the accuracy of the infrared sensor. Once a puck is farther than 7 inches away, the sensor is not accurate. The solution we came up with was to scan half the track, then go around to the other side and scan the other half. This ensured we got to each puck accurately.